Hey guys, this is John back with another video. Today we're gonna be doing some bad piggies. Okay, I've played this before, but not in a while. Just make sure that it doesn't turn. Stay down just like in the half an hour. Oh, oh. Goals game is the belt, huh? Yeah, this is violation. This is we'll go for all those 3 stars. I forget, how do I see out of it? Okay. So we're gonna put stars. Okay. Got that ready. Go! Skip it. I don't even think we need this one. Here we go. So, alright, so let's place a pig. Play that. No. Please, no. No! No! No, thank you, come on. Let's go down to me. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Can we go back first? Well, at least not both of those boxes. Can you test subject one? Test one?
I'm just curious what happens if he does go on top of that TNT.
I know it's gonna blow up, but like, where would he land? Okay, I thought he would go back up. You have to stop it. Wait. Time out. Time out. What's over here?
Okay.
Oh, it's sneaky, sneaky. Oh, I forgot.
Is he touching this?
Alright. Go, Piggy. Come on. Wait. Well, there's the skull. Wait, what was that over there, too? Okay, it was a flower. I will get you. Go. We're going for that. We're going for 3 stars. No, no. Going for that 3 disc. The review is right. So. Guess we actually do need this. Shout out to. This is the gameplay, so. Alright, so how about. No. Wait, I never tried this before. Okay, yeah, that's how we have here. I'm gonna go the boring way. I think there's something over here. Obviously the contraption's probably this. What? No. Yeah, why not? Hey, we beat the time. And we got 3 stars! Just for placing a pig down. Oh, I like this one. Right. Isn't one of the stars yet? We got the crack up. Piggy, land on the TNT. Jump over it. Jump!
No!
Alright, so I think we know what to get. I think we know what to do. So,
because we're shooting for them 3 stars.
You know? Okay. 8. 10 minutes. Something like that. There we go. Got the crack out.
What?
Okay. We're shooting for that last one.
Oh.
No. The pier. You. That there. That one, that last one's gonna get the most impact. Ooh, get the crap. What? We're going for that 3. Yeah, this one. It looks like a clown head, kind of. Like the middle one's the neck, and then the or jester, 3 of those hat things. Okay, you just ran one of these. What? Oh, does that mean like you don't have to get broken at all? Oh. Obviously the pig is going to be the most efficient. Did I say efficient? I mean non-efficient. Okay, so. Alright, there's a skull back there too. Don't think I didn't see the skull. We're shooting for that. Literally. I didn't actually like look up a video on this stuff. I just know. No, we're gonna have to do this twice. So this one here is just with this. We can beat the time. Alright. Second one is gonna be for this one. Yeah, we actually only need one. Then it's just gonna fly us over the edge. Hopefully that battle's aerodynamic enough to make this go faster. Go, Power Rangers. Come on. It's 10 seconds late. Let's do some sandbox. 3 stars on all of them. Almost. Pig adventure. Oh, you have the time. Whoa. Oh yeah. I'm gonna try putting everything on this. Wait, I gotta go for a sec. So guys, bye. Here, we'll actually check this out for a second. There's nothing. See you guys, like, comment, subscribe, bye.